Whoa, what's that place?
Oops. You weren't supposed to see that. That's my soul prison for wayward simulated beings.
What the fuck does that mean, baby?
It's a tower of malfunctioning sims, so enraged with existential dread that they've ripped out their own tongues.
What? Yes, send me in.
That sounds perfect. I'm not gonna get hurt.
You cannot die in a soul prison. You can only be reborn.
Sounds good. I'll send in.
Merging with simulator in 3, 2, 1.
Order 2, 4 and 3.
Oh, hi. Hi. I play music. I don't really play. I mean, my name's Clancy. I'm a spacecaster. And I wanted to know if maybe you'd like to be interviewed for my spacecast. Which goes into space.
He bit his own tongue off, like 3 years ago. But you could interview me. I'm his soul bird.
Okay.
Well, we say soul bird, but to be more specific about it, I'm like a psychopomp or a whippoorwill.
What?
Oh boy. Calm down, Bob. It's okay. Come on, guys.
Hey, wake up. What's going on?
This is the existential trap of the soul prison.
Holy shit.